What's up with you guys? You know what time it is. It is time to get into another reaction video. I'm going to be reacting to the amazing, talented Dimash Kudaibergen. He's doing a performance to his Across Endless Dimensions. Make sure you subscribe to my channel if you're new and you want to see more content released by me. Hit that thumbs up button if you want me to react to more of Dimash and share this video. I would really appreciate that. And if you got anything else that you would like to see me react to, just comment it below. I do read the comments. I will leave a link to the original video in the description below. Let's get into it. Hopefully I can upload this without any complications or anything of that nature. I don't know about the last reaction video that I did to Dimash. That one's still up. If you have not seen that one, you definitely want to react to that one as well. Well, watch that one as well. I'm sorry, not react. Watch that one also. That one's still up. The one before that got taken down, and I'm working to try to get it back up. I don't know what the outcome is going to be. It's something YOLA, whatever it's called, keeps blocking videos of people reacting to Dimash. Sometimes it does nothing. Sometimes it removes the video. Sometimes I can upload a video. It'll be up there for about a week, 2 weeks, and then all of a sudden get taken down or be blocked worldwide. It's like, I don't know. It's a bit annoying for me to put in work and dedication and my time into doing a video to get it just taken down. And it's the reason why a while back I had stopped reacting to Soyang, because of so many videos getting taken down at the time that I was trying to react to her. Lately, the copyright with Soyang has been, you know, it's very rare that the video gets blocked. Sometimes, of course, it will get monetized by the owner, you know, but even with videos of Dimash, like back then, those videos were never get taken down, maybe like monetized by the owner, but not where it's getting blocked worldwide. So it's just something that's a little frustrating. It's something that it's hard for me to decide if I want to react to Dimash, even though I support him to the fullest. I've been supporting him for a long time now. And it gets to the point where I just take the risk of my time and, you know, my effort going to waste of a video getting blocked, and I just go ahead and react to it because I support him that much. But hopefully I don't have any complications. That is so dope. Like, they really have a floating well in the air. Like, that's extremely dope. Now, don't get me wrong. Even if it's just Dimash, just him performing, no background dancers, no crazy scenery, I'm just entertained by that amazing unique voice that he has like no other. So it's like, it just adds on to it when he has like background dancers or, you know, a crazy nice scenery. It just adds on to what's already greatness. Just him itself is already greatness. So more being added on to it, it just really just makes it just pop out. He performs just as well as it not being a crowd within the same facility as him as he does when he actually have a sold out stadium full of people watching him, you know, within the audience. Like, he performs just as well. Like, I always said that a crowd can really get the artist going. Because it really, it gets you more comfortable. It shows you that what you're doing is great. And, you know, if you're performing and the crowd is not really making any noise, they're not clapping, people in the crowd don't look like they're, you know, having a great time to be there to see you perform, that will rub off on you and really just kind of like down your energy where you don't know what to expect. You're thinking they could possibly not like your performance. And it kind of like lowers you a bit. But when you're having an audience full of people yelling and bobbing their head and waving their hands and, you know, got their phones up recording you and things like that shows you that they're enjoying what they're seeing. You're entertaining to them. And that's when, you know, your energy is just more there because you're like, I know I'm doing well. And it just gives you that push, that more confident, that more confidence than you may already have. We already know Dimash is a very confident artist. He believes in himself. He knows what he's capable of. And it's damn near not anything when it comes to singing vocally that he's not capable of, you know? So it's like with him, regardless, even if it's people watching live through their cellular device or whatever, their computer, whatever, whether it's that or whether it's people within the audience, he's still going to give it his all. And he loves this so much that that's just what he's going to give each and every time that he performs, no matter where the audience or the crowd or his fans, his supporters are, whether it's through their phone, whether it's actually being there, he's going to sing his heart out, you know. And I love that about him because I love seeing someone that's passionate about music, someone that respects and loves music, because there's so many artists that don't really care about the music. They just care about the funds or the things that they can gain from doing music. But it's very rare that it's artists that actually love music, that actually take their time, those that actually are going to give you your money's worth when you're paying to see them perform, you know. And he's one of those artists that whatever amount that it may be to get tickets to see him perform, you're going to get your money's worth. He's going to leave you with a moment that you will never forget, a very memorable moment seeing him perform. And it's so many artists that I have been a fan of or supporter of way before I known of Dimash, that I rather watch on my phone, my computer, and just see whoever in the crowd, or, you know, if they got a staff of people recording them. I'd rather see that through YouTube or whatever platform it may be than me actually going and see them perform live, because I feel like I'm not going to get my money's worth, you know. But with him, you're going to get your money's worth. He's going to give you everything that he can give to excite you and just show you how much he really cares about this. And that's just one thing about Dimash that no one can deny. He's a great artist. This is why he remained and will always be my favorite male vocalist. His range, his capabilities are just, it just gives me goosebumps every single moment that I listen to Dimash. But I really enjoyed this, you guys. I hope you guys enjoyed this as much as I did. This was a great performance out of Dimash, which I expected out of him. I know that when Dimash performs, he's going to give it his all each and every time. I know he's not going to just do any old thing just to get by and say, oh, well, I perform, I got paid, that is what it is. Next thing I got to go do. You know, he really takes his time. He really just gives it his all when he's performing. So I know what to expect out of him. I know not to expect anything less out of him, you know. And I just really enjoyed this, you guys. I hope you enjoyed this as much as I did. Make sure you subscribe to my channel if you're new. It's one click of a button. It doesn't cost a thing. If you truly want to see more content released by me, also hit that thumbs up button if you want me to react to more of Dimash and share this video. I would really appreciate that. And if you got anything else that you would like to see me react to, just comment it below. I do read the comments. I will leave a link to the original video in the description below. If you have not as of yet seen my last reaction video before this one of Dimash, please go check out that video. Hit the thumbs up button, share that video as well. Thank you guys for all the love and support that you guys show me. Have a great day, night, whatever time that you're watching this video. Stay positive, stay safe, continue to pray and have faith each and every day. Keep your head up no matter what you're going through in life. I'm out, you guys. Peace.